So hi everyone, this is Dr. Sheza. I work for Partha Dental, Telangana branch. So this is my patient Christina. She visited us with a big question in her mind if her smile can be corrected or not. She was basically concerned about the appearance of large teeth each time she smiles. Her large teeth were masking upper and lower lip, because of which teeth looked quite prominent. So she visited us and I did a thorough clinical examination. I found large anterior teeth, that is two central incisor and two lateral incisor. So I suggested a smile designing procedure. So before a smile designing procedure, we just did a mock-up so that patient is convinced, patient is motivated to get it done. Also patient can see how it is going to appear after the procedure. So this is the mock-up that we did with a white wax, as you all can see. And this is the preoperative cast, how it appeared before the procedure. Okay, so let me just tell you in brief what a smile designing procedure is. Smile designing procedure basically is the correction of six anterior teeth, that is from canine to canine. So what we do is we do six root canals, right from canine to canine. The reason why we do root canal treatment is so that we can do sufficient ground preparation and patient doesn't develop sensitivity during the procedure or after the procedure. So following root canal treatment, what we do is we do ground preparation, then make impression. After the impression is made, crowns are given to the patient. In her case, I delivered zirconia crowns. Zirconia crowns has a very good appearance, very good aesthetic properties, because of which that was suggested for her. So this was the crown preparation done, following which we delivered zirconia crowns, and now her lips and teeth are in proper ratio and she looks much better than how she did before. So let's just hear it from her, what she has to say.
Hi, my name is Christina and I walked into Partha Dental at the Kalyanagar with a lot of questions in my mind as to how I could correct my teeth, which are big, and every time I smile, all I think about is how big my teeth look in the picture. And also they were a little bit crooked from an orthodontic treatment that didn't go well. After talking to Dr. Sheza several times, I think she took a lot of effort to convince me about the procedures. There were several procedures that were suggested and we finally decided on smile designing. And overall the procedure worked out so great, and now I can smile confidently knowing that I look good. So yeah, that was my experience.
Okay. So she seems to be quite happy and satisfied with the treatment given. So I suggest this procedure for all those people who are having similar problem, or who have large teeth and not able to smile, or who have irregularly aligned teeth, such that you can have beautiful smile like the way she does. Thank you so much for your patient listening.